think I started racing primarily, well, quite fast after I got my first alpine skis at the age of 6 or 7. I think I started off doing races about when I was 8, 9. Loved it. That's one of the best feelings you can have, racing on alpine skis. So that's my biggest motivator. And secondly, it would be my teammates Axel and Alex, because when I beat them, they're really angry, and that makes my day better.